Hey YouTube, it's Ivy Charlene, and today I'm coming with you because I want to start a hair growth challenge, journey, vlog, anything we want to call it, because, you know, for when I first started my hair journey, I guess, 10 months ago or so, my biggest concern was getting my hair healthy, trying to get my curl back, trying to just defeat this heat damage that I had going on with my hair, and just get it to just overall just look a lot nicer and, you know, just get rid of a lot of the dead ends. So in the past 10 months, I have cut a lot of my hair. Well, I guess I didn't do a big chop, but I did a couple mini chops. So I probably took off about 5 or 6 inches of a lot of the straight ends that I had in my hair. And I've really gotten rid of a lot of the heat damage because I suffered, I mean, severe. I'll put a picture in here so you can see what my hair looked like. But it was really, really bad. And now, I mean, it's a lot healthier. My curl pattern is a lot stronger. I still have some straight ends because you can see, like, my roots are a lot tighter than my ends are. But it just looks a lot better than when I first started. So now my goal is I want my hair to grow. I want my length back. Maybe not all the way, but my hair was, I had waist length hair up until a month after I got married, which was in 2008, August of 2008, I think it was, that I cut it all off. So my goal now is, like, I would really love, like, flowy, long, curly locks. And I don't think I want waist length, but I think I want, like, bra strap length. So I'm starting this video because what I'm going to do is once a month, I'm going to make a hair length check video and post so you can see, and I can see how much my hair is growing, and I can see, like, my progress. And I'd like to ask you to join me if you're interested in your hair growing, or a hair growth challenge or whatever. I'd love if you left comments or even did a video response saying that you'll join with me, or anything, or just, you know, anything that can help inspire or motivate others. Things that I'm going to do to try to help my hair along the way is I'm not going to cut it anymore. I might, if I feel like I have to have a trim and if I feel like there are enough split ends that I have to trim, I will trim in order to try to retain my length. But I'm not going to cut it anymore. I think I'm done. June was the last time I did a cut, and I think I'm done cutting it. I'm going to continue doing my deep treatments once a week, as I've been doing. I'm going to do protein treatments as needed. I'm not going to really be straightening my hair too much, unless I just really, really desire to have straight hair, which there's nothing wrong with straight hair, but I'm just choosing not to. I think I'm just so, like, scared of heat damage. But anyway, that's what I'm going to be doing, and I'm going to, I lost my train of thought. Oh, and I'm going to measure it once a month. I'm going to try not my best not to measure it, like, every day or once a week because I know that's just ridiculous. But I am going to measure it with my handy-dandy measuring tape, which I'll do in my videos each month. So I guess I'll start now with my first measure. So I'm going to take a piece of hair from a couple different places, and I'm going to start, like, a little log and keep track of any growth I see. So I'm taking a hair from right behind my ear and just stretching the curl out. I put the tape measure right on my scalp, stretching it until it stops. It's about right there. That is, wow, exactly 10 inches. You see where my thumb is? So the back of my hair right here is 10 inches. And I think I'm just going to measure there because this, I don't want to create too much work for myself. So I'm just going to every once a month go behind my ear, my left ear, and I'm going to measure the same hair and see the change. So right now I'm at 10 inches right here, and it'll be interesting to see. I don't know. Everybody's hair grows differently. Some people's hair grows like a quarter inch a month. Some people half an inch. Some people 1 inch. So we'll see. Hopefully mine's 1 inch because that will be awesome. So yeah, basically that's what I'm going to do. Also, I'm thinking about putting some streaks in my hair. I know I talked about I don't want to damage my hair, but my sister, who is just drop dead gorgeous, she wears her hair straight most of the time. she put some streaks in the front of her hair, but just a couple, and they just came out so nice. And she has black hair, well, real dark hair like mine. And she's convincing me that maybe I should do it too. So we'll see. I think I'll be doing it sometime this month. And if I do, I'll just, I'll post a video and let you guys know. So that's all. That's all I wanted to do is start this hair growth length journey video and invite you guys to join and do video responses or leave comments or whatever. So hope you enjoy it. And that's about it. And say hi to my little friend. And there's my phone ringing. Paris, say hi. All right, that's it. I need to answer my phone. Bye, guys.
Turn your lights down low.